This is like this is a bank, as you can see. And the next one is a soft hotel. And the white building there is the court. Thank God. I used to be one of their customers for 5 good years. No, 8 good years I've been fighting with them because of my son. But thank God I got victory. God granted me victory over them. Let me show you around a little bit. HSBC Bank. The next one is the Sophie Hotel. This is Luxembourg, the richest country in this planet. Next time, I will take you across this bridge. There is Hamilus. It's called Hamilus Andringen. Next time, I will take you across this bridge. There are a lot of suiciders commit suicide here in this bridge. Next time, I will take you across the bridge, show you some wonderful building where their king lives and where their parliaments are. It's in there. Next time, I will take you in there to show you a little bit there. It's so beautiful there. Wow, this is Ferrari. There you are. This is Luxembourg. I can show you a little bit here. This bike is owned by African man, a Togolese man, and this international car was by a Nigerian man, Igbo man. open them and be the difference. This is the site. This is Chinese shop. You can get everything you need. This is underground parking. Here you wash your clothes. If you don't have machine, you come here to wash your clothes. Pay some money to wash your clothes here. This is cafe. This is cafe. You can do whatever you want. Now you're in Luxembourg. Okay, catch you at the next one. See you. Peace out. Bye.